Welcome to Staff. My name is Barbara, and I think we're on week number 6. Let's go ahead and get started. Let's warm it up. Right leg marches out right behind your bench. 4, 3, on the bench, corner knees, right, left. Again. And the right leg only. Tap up, tap down. 4 taps. Heel tap, lift, tap the heel, just twice more, ground both feet, calf stretch, up on the back toe, heel, just 2 more, and the hip flexor, bend the back knee, round the back, pull, knee in, extend, shoulder blades open wide, and pull, corner knee, one more single, rocking horse repeater, hamper legs it. 2 more times. Same warm up. Left leg. 4 taps. Tap up. Tap down. Last 2. Arabesque heel tap. Squeeze the legs. Tap the heel. Both feet grounded for a calf stretch. Up on the back toe. Toe. Heel. Round the back, pull. Knee in, knee out. One more. Corner knee. One more single. Rocking horse. Curl, knee, curl, and exit. 2 more. One last time on the left. Back to single knees. Let's wipe to the knee. 4. Combination. 1 shuffle turn. 1 corner knee. 1 shuffle turn. 1 corner knee. Repeat or hold. Single hand curl left and right. Another left leg. Shuffle turn. Corner knee. Shuffle turn. Corner knee. Repeater. Single, no matter what I do, stay with that pattern. 1 shuffle turn, 1 knee, 1 shuffle turn, 1 knee, repeater. Single, left leg, 1 shuffle turn, 1 corner knee, 1 shuffle turn, 1 corner knee, repeater. Single, try it with me. Shuffle forward, stomp over. Corner knee in the floor. Shuffle, stomp over. Corner knee. Repeat or hold. Single. Left leg. Shuffle, stomp over. Knee on the floor. Shuffle, stomp over. Knee in the floor. Repeater. Single hand curl. 1 more each leg, then we'll change it. Shuffle, stomp over, just drag over. Knee in the floor. Shuffle, stomp over, drag it over. Knee in the floor. Repeat. Single curls. Left leg. Shuffle, stomp over. Knee lift. Shuffle, stomp over. Knee lift. Repeat. Stay with the curls. Stay with the curls. We're going to change the knee to a quick pivot. We're off the beat. And then we're going to add a march. And then on the bench, we'll do a bunch on the right leg. Corner knee. March it out. Corner knee right left. I'm on the wrong side. 5, 4. Try it. Shuffle, stomp over. Quick pivot before. Again, shuffle, stomp over. Quick pivot. March in place. Corner knee. Let's do 2 on the right. And then we'll try the left leg. Shuffle, stomp over to a quick pivot. Shuffle, stomp over. Quick pivot. March. time. Get ready. Shuffle, stomp over, quick pivot. Shuffle, stomp over. Quick pivot, march. Repeater. Single hand curl and get ready. Left leg, we'll do three sets. Shuffle, stomp over, quick pivot. Shuffle, stomp over, quick pivot, march. Corner knees, single. We got two more for even legs. Shuffle, stomp over to a quick pivot. Shuffle, stomp over, quick pivot. March in place, corner knee. One more time, left lead leg. Shuffle, stomp over, quick pivot. Shuffle, stomp over, quick pivot, march. Repeater hold. Single, single now. Both corners, double repeater. Double knee, single. Double knee, double knee. Single no matter what I do. Double knee, double knee, single, double knee. This is a knee box around, a cha-cha, double knee again. Single, try it with me. Knee box step, cha-cha-cha, same leg. Knee box, cha-cha, single knee, cam curl. Let's go on the left again, same leg twice. Knee box around, cha-cha. Knee box around, cha-cha, single, hand curl. Let's do one more each side of Lindsay's extra curls. Knee box around again, cha-cha. Again, knee box, cha-cha. Singly, knee box around, cha-cha. Be around, cha-cha, single, hand curl now. Both parts together. The shuffle, stomp over, quick pivot. Knee box around, cha-cha, then we'll add a stomp, and we should be on the beat. Let's try it. Shuffle, stomp over, quick pivot. Knee around the end. Cha-cha, stomp. Hand curl, yeah? Let's try it left. Get ready. Shuffle, stomp over to a quick pivot. Knee around the end, box step, cha-cha, stomp, hand curl, you got it. Let's get a couple more each leg. This is a new combination. Shuffle, stomp over, quick pivot, knee, box step, cha-cha, stomp, hand curl. Get ready for the left. There we go. Shuffle, stomp over. Quick pivot, knee box step around, cha-cha, stomp, half curl. One more right, one more left lead, and then we're adding on. Shuffle, stomp over, quick pivot, knee box step, cha-cha, stomp, half curl. Left lead leg. Shuffle, stomp over, quick pivot, knee box around, cha-cha, stomp, half curl. Now we're adding on. Again, both corners, double knee, and a single. I'm going to show it to you. Double knee, both corners, double knee again, single knee. Around the world, T-Mambo spin front, T-Mambo spin the back, single knee, hamstring curl. Let's try it left. T-Mambo around the world, T-Mambo spin front, same leg, T-Mambo spin, single knee, ham curl. Let's lose these extra curls. One more each leg, we've done a block before. T-Mambo around the world, T-Mambo and spin. Same leg, T-Mambo, spin, One knee. T-mambo spin. T-mambo spin. Single knee. Again, both corners. Double your repeater. Double. Single. Double. Double. Single, no matter what I do. Double knee. Double knee. Switch on top, exit front, rock back, again, up switch, exit, rock back, knee lift, ham curl. So we're two in a row, one each leg, face this wall, up, up switch, exit front, rock back, again, up switch, off back, rock behind, knee lift, ham curl. Let's go again. Up, up, switch, exit, rock back, up, switch, exit, rock back, one knee, ham curl, yeah, yeah, let's try the left, up, switch, off the front, rock back, up, switch, off the back, rock back, knee lift, ham curl, now, stay with the curls. It's the T-mambo, the spin, then up, up, switch, exit, drop back, a knee, and then we're right back on that right leg. Let's do four more knees. I like it. Right, left. Still another leg. Here we go, T-mambo, spin. Up, up, switch your feet, exit, drop back, knee lift, ham curl. Let's do two more on the right. And then we'll get three on the left. T-mambo spin right. Up, up, switch. Off the back, rock behind. Corner knee, ham curl. Last time on the right. There we go. T-mambo spin. Up, up, switch. Exit, rock back. Corner knee. Three knee repeater to the left. Single, single, then a left leg. T-mambo spin right. Up, up, switch. Exit back, rock behind, corner knee. Hand curl. Let's cut these power curls just to two on the last two. T-mambo spin. Up, up, switch. Exit, rock back. One knee. Hand curl for two, we're going right away. T-mambo spin front, up, up, switch, exit, rock back, one knee, repeater, back to the right leg, and four single curls to get ready, all 32 counts, shuffle, stomp over, quick pivot to the floor, knee box around, cha-cha, stomp, T-mambo spin. Up, up, switch, exit, rock back, one knee, ham curl, yeah, left leg, get ready, shuffle, stomp over, quick pivot the floor, knee box around the end, cha-cha, stomp it, T-mambo, spin, up, up, switch, exit, rock back, corner knee, ham curl. One more right, one more left. Let's stay with the knees. You with it? There's the beat. Six, five, four. Get ready. Shuffle, stomp over. Quick pivot. Knee butt, step around. Cha-cha. Stomp. T-mambo, spin front. Up, up, switch your legs, exit, rock back, one knee, shuffle, stomp over, quick pivot, knee box step, cha-cha, stomp, T-mambo spin, up, up, switch your feet, exit, rock back, corner knee, curls. Let's add on. New pop open last week. Repeater. Single, single for me. Again, repeater left. Three, two, single, single. Repeater. Changes to a pump, pump, knee and exit for me. Let's try it. Two pumps to a knee. March, march, knee, exit for me. Two pumps to the knee. Let me go corner, wide, corner knee, single knee. Let's try it. Two pumps, one each side of the bench. Wide pump, knee lift, corner knee. You got it. Two pumps to a knee. Single. Again. Two pumps to a knee. Quarter knee. Two pumps to a knee. It's pump up, shuffle, stop down, heads up. Okay, let's try it. Pump, step up wide, shuffle, stop down, exit back. Shuffle, stop down, exit back, corner knee. Pump up wide, shuffle, stop down, exit, corner knee. Pump up wide, shuffle, stop down, exit, corner knee. Now, pump up wide, shuffle, stop down, stomp and march. Stomp. Hand curl. Left leg. Get ready. Pump up wide. Shuffle, stomp down. Stomp. March. Stomp. Hand curl. Do one more. I'll show you the change. Get ready. Pump up wide. Shuffle, stomp down. Stomp. Four marches. Stomp. Hand curl left. Do one more front. Pump up wide. Shuffle, stomp down. Now stomp on four marches. Stomp. Hand curl. Then you can walk or you can spin as you go around. Yet. Six. Five. Four. Try it with me. Right lead. Pump up wide, shuffle, stomp down. Now stomp, spin backward to the front. Stomp over, hand curl. Let's go to the left. Pump up wide, shuffle, stomp down. Stomp, spin, stomp over. Hand curl, so again, you can march it, or you can spin it. Now we're gonna change. And add on, pump up wide, shuffle down, stomp and spin, stomp over. Now mambo, rock step the corner, basic center, side leg lift, side leg lift. Stomp up wide, shuffle, stomp down, stomp and spin, stomp over. Mambo, basic, side leg. Again, stomp up wide, shuffle, stomp down, stomp and spin, over, pivot, pivot, basic, side legs, pump up wide, shuffle, stomp down, stomp and walk or spin backwards to the front, stomp over, full pivot, basic, side leg. Now, stay here. We're gonna break down that last part. Full pivot, pivot. Basic center. Side leg. Now look at me. Full pivot. Basic. Side legs, let's go all the way up the front, off the end. Pivot off the end of the front. Revolve. Side leg. Let's do it again. Full pivot off the end of the front. Revolve. Side leg. Let's stay with the sides. This side. Kick. Pop. Side. Corner knee. Let's try it. Side leg. Kick. Pop. Side exit. Corner knee. Side. Kick. Pop. Side and off. Corner knee. Let's put that together. Full pivot off the front. Revolving door. Side. Kick. Pop. Side and off. Repeater. Change leg. Singles. Now we gotta break it down even. On the corner, we'll pivot. Basic center. Side leg lift. One more. Full pivot. Basic. Side leg. This time it's going off the end of the front. Pivot off the end of the front. Revolve. Side leg. Pivot off the end of the front. Revolving door. Side leg. Then we do two or three. Let's do one more. Full pivot off the front. Revolve. Side leg. Escape. Side leg. Tick tock. Side and off. Corner knee. We got one more of those. Side leg. Tick tock. Side leg exit. Corner knee. I put that together. Pivot off the end of the front. Revolving door. Side tick tock. Side and off. Repeater. Single knees. Let's put the whole thing together. Five. Get ready. Pump up wide. Shuffle stomp down. Stomp spin to the front. Stomp over, pivot off the front of the bench. Revolve. Side leg, tick tock. Side and exit. Hell girl, yeah? Let's try it again. Pop up wide. Shuffle, stomp, exit. Stomp, walker, spin backward to the front. Stomp over, full pivot to the front. Revolve. Side, tick tock. Side and exit. Half girl. Right again. Left again. Pump. Up wide. Shuffle stomp. Stomp and spin. Stomp over. Pivot off the front. Revolving door. Side tick tock. Side and exit. Pump. Up wide. Shuffle stomp down. Stomp, spin backward, front. Stomp over. Full pivot front. Revolve. Side. Tick tock. Side and off. Hand curl. Yeah. Combo one and two, both lead legs. Five. Get ready. New ones first. Shuffle, stomp over to a quick pivot. Knee bump step. Cha-cha. Stomp. Hand curl. What was next? Oh, yeah. Two more curls. The second half. T-Mambo spin. Switch your feet on top. Exit back. Rock behind. Knee lift. Hand curl. Let's see if I can do it this time. Shuffle forward. Stomp over. Quick pivot. Knee bumps around. Cha-cha. Stomp. T-Mambo spin front. Up, up. Switch your feet. Exit back. Rock behind. Do a knee. And hand curl. Now, combo two. Five. Four. Get ready. Pump up wide. Shuffle stomp down. Exit, one stomp, walker spin backward to the front. Stomp over, full pivot off the front. Revolving door. Side, tick tock. Side and exit. Hamstring curl. Left lead leg. Pop, up wide, shuffle, stomp down, stomp and spin backward to the front, stomp over, full pivot up the front, revolve, side tick tock, side and exit. Hand curl, let the knees come back. Let's add on. Corner, corner, stomp. Bench, floor, floor, come a side tap. Side tap. Five. I like. Now there's five more. Two more. One more. Stomp the corner, right, left. March in place. Basic center. Corner knee. To the left leg. Side tap for two. One more. Stomp left, right for two. March. Basic. Corner knee. Yeah, yeah. Side tap. Side tap. Stomp it. March. Basic right. Corner knee, right, left, right. Do one more of those. Side tap. Stomp. March. Basic. Corner knee. Now, both sides just keep side tapping. Right, left. We're going to add syncopated, a ball change as you exit. Stomp, ball change. Stomp, wide, ball change. Side tap, ball change. Four more. Three, two, corner hand curl. Stay with the curls. I'll show it to you first. It's a regular side tap. Then we're gonna hold, ball change up, stomp down, right, then left, reverse and off, and then we have the basic changing to a revolving door. Get ready. Don't stay at the knees. Let me show you one tempo. Yeah, yeah. Side tap. Side tap hold. Ball change up. Stomp down right foot first, then the left. Reverse, turn off. Revolve. Corner knee. It's the trickiest move we have all day. Side tap. Side tap hold. Ball change on top, stomp down left, right, reverse off, revolve, corner knee, it's tricky. We're gonna do more of them on each side. Side tap hold, ball change up, stomp down right, left, reverse off, revolve, corner knee, again, side tap. Side tap hold, ball change up, stomp down, reverse off, revolve, corner knee, I'm gonna do a last year, two more right, two more left, side tap hold, ball change up, stomp down right, left, reverse, revolve, corner knee, it's gonna be a carpet move too, isn't it? Side tap. Side tap hold, ball change on top, stomp down left, right, reverse, revolve, corner knee, one more each side, right leg, side tap hold, up, up, stomp down, reverse turn, revolving door, corner knee, one more in the left. Side tap hold, up, up, stomp down, reverse, revolve. Corner knee, let's add on. The rest is pretty easy. Two more curls. Now, stomp for two, march, basic center, kick it. stomp left and right. March. Basic. Kick it. Now stomp, bench, and then floor. March. Basic. Kick it. Stomp and bench left on the floor right. March. Basic. No matter what I do. Kick it. Stomp and bench and floor. March. Basic. Kick. Stomp and bench and floor. March. It's spin to the end. Basic is a box step up and down. Kick. Hand curl. Try it with me. Stomp the bench, stomp the floor, spin backwards in the end, basic off the back, box step up and down, and kick it. Hand curl. Left lead leg. Stomp the bench, stomp the floor. Spin to the end, box step, kick. Hand curl, one more. Right, one more left. Stomp a bench and floor. Spin to the end. Box step. Kick it. Hand curl. You don't want to spin. You can just walk that end as well. Stomp a bench and floor. Walk or spin. Box step. Kick it. Hand curl. Now stay with the curls. We've got the side of our stomp thingy. Now after the reverse turn, the stomp's gonna go over, then the floor, then the spin, the box and kick. Get ready to your knees. Side tap hold, up, up, stomp down, right, left. Reverse off, stomp over, stomp the floor. Spin to the end, box step. Kick, hand curl, left leg, side tap hold, up, up, stomp down left, right, reverse off, stomp over, stomp the floor, spin backward to the end, butt step, kick, hand curl, it's the tricky one. One more right left on this one as well. Side tap hold, up, up, stomp down twice, reverse, off, stomp over, stomp the floor, walk or spin, box step, kick it, hand curl, one more left, side tap hold, up, up, stomp down twice. Reverse off the front. Stomp over, stomp the floor. Walk or spin. Butt step. Kick it. Hand curl now. Combo one, two, three. Both lead legs. And then we got time. We'll add a couple more in the end. Catch your breath. Shuffle, stomp over, quick pivot the floor. Knee box around the end. Cha-cha and stomp it. Team elbow, spin front. Up, up, switch on top. Exit, rock back. Corner knee. Hand curl. Combo one. Left lead leg. Shuffle, stomp over, quick pivot the floor. Knee box, step around. Cha-cha. Stomp it. Team elbow. Spin front. Up, up. Switch. Exit. Rock back. Corner knees. Hand curl. Combo two. Hump. Up wide. Shuffle. Stomp down. Stomp. Spin or walk to the front. Stomp over. Pivot off the front. Revolve. Side tick tock. Side and exit. Hand curl. Combo two on the left. Hop up wide. shuffle, stomp down. Stomp, spin backward front. Stomp over, full pivot. Off the front. Dribble. Side. Tick tock. Side and off. Bad girl. Three's kind of tricky. Come again in a few weeks. Side tap. Side tap hold. Up, up, stomp down, right, left. Reverse off. Stomp over, stomp the floor, spin backwards, man. Box step. Kick it. Ham girl. Left leg. Side tap. Side tap hold. Up, up, stomp down, left, right. Reverse off. Stomp over, stomp the floor. Spin. Box step. Kick. Ham curl. A little bit easier one. Shuffle turn step. Two turns. Repeater. Shuffle turn. Repeater. Now. Shuffle turn twice. Twice, twice. Now march. Double knee. Shuffle turn. Shuffle turn. March. Double knee. Do two more. Shuffle turn. Shuffle turn. March. Double knee. Shuffle turn. Shuffle turn. March. Double knee. Now try with me. Shuffle forward, straddle down. Shuffle backward, walk or spin to the back. Do a double. Ham curl. Left lead leg. Shuffle forward, straddle down. Shuffle backward, walk or spin to the back. Double knee. Ham curl. Now, the double knee, if you want to go with me, it's reverse Elvis. Shuffle forward, straddle. Shuffle backward, off the end, walk or spin. Double knee or reverse pelvis. Ham curl. Left leg. Shuffle, straddle. Backward, spin. Double knee or reverse pelvis. Ham curl. You got it. One more each leg. Shuffle, forward, straddle. Backward and spin. Reverse Elvis, left hand on. V step two times. Corner knee left and right. Shuffle forward. Straddle, back it up, spin. Reverse Elvis. V step. Two knees. Corner knee. Again. Shuffle, straddle down. Back it up and spin. Reverse Elvis. V step. V step again. Corner knee. Now try with me. V up. Stomp down left, right. Exit. Stomp left and right. Ham curl. Do it again and watch me for those last two stomps. V up. Stomp down left, right. Quarter stomp, left and right. Hamstring curl. It's called the stomp, a turn 360 inside on the floor. V up left. Stomp down left. Exit stomp, turn inside. 360. Ham curl. One more left. Then we'll go back to the top. V up. Stomp down. Exit stomp, turn inside. Hamstring curl now. Let's do that first part first. And then bring down your right leg. Shuffle forward, straddle. Shuffle back and spin. Reverse Elvis. Regular V. Two. Corner, corner knee. Now, knee up. Stomp down right. Stomp down left. legs have got both corners, right then left. Hand curl. One more time before we add that change. Feet up. Stoke it up. Legs have got both corners, right then left. Hand curl. Let's add a spin 360. Again, we're going inside. Feet up. Stomp down. Stomp, turn inside. 360 on the floor. Hand curl. And a spin is an option. You can stay with a two stomp to bench if you like. Feet up. Stomp down right, left. Exit, stomp right, turn inside. Hand curl now. Both hands together. 32 counts. Shuffle, straddle. Shuffle back and spin. Reverse, Elvis. Knee up. Stomp down, stomp down. Stomp left, turn inside. Hand curls. We'll just do one more. This is how open it's easier. Shuffle, straddle. Shuffle back and spin. Reverse, Elvis. Knee on top. Stomp down right, left. Exit. Stomp and spin inside. Hand curl, get ready. All four. Now we got time. We'll add a fifth combo on the end. Shuffle, stomp over, quick pivot the floor. Knee box, step around. Cha-cha, stomp it. T-bubble, spin right. Up, up, switch your feet. Exit, rock behind. Corner knee, hand curl. Left leg. Again. Shuffle, stomp over, quick pivot the floor. Knee box, step. Cha-cha, stomp it. T-bobble, spin right. Up, up, switch your feet. Exit, rock back. Knee lift. Hand curl. Combo two. New from last week. Pump. Up wide. Shuffle, stomp down. One stomp, spin backward front. Stomp over, full pivot. Off the front. Revolve. Side. Side and exit. Hand curl. Left. Here we go. Pump. Up wide. Shuffle, stomp down. Stomp, rubber, spin in the front. Stomp over, full pivot. Off the front. Revolve. Side, tick tock. Side and off. Hand curl. Combo three is the tricky one. Side tap hold, up, up, stomp down right, left, reverse, turn off, stomp over, stomp the floor, spin backward to the end, box step, and kick it. Hand curl, one more time. Side tap hold, up, up, stomp down left, right, reverse and off. Stomp over, stomp the floor. Walk or spin to the end. Box step. Kick it. Hand curl. Combo four is the easy one. Shuffle forward, straddle it down. Shuffle backwards, spin. Reverse, Elvis. Knee on top. Stomp down left and right. Exit, stomp. Spin inside. Hand curl. One more time. Then we're adding on. Shuffle forward, straddle. Shuffle backward, spin. Stop. Hand curl. Did I do it right? I didn't do it right. Left leg. Let's do that one again. Four more. Oh, reverse almost, I forgot. One more more time for me. Shuffle forward, straddle. Shuffle backward, spin. Reverse Elvis. V on top. Stomp down twice. Exit, stomp, and turn inside. 360 on the floor, ham curl. Now, new combination. Catch your breath. This is all good, it's gone next time. So hopefully we know pretty good. Stomp right, V up, stomp, double knee, hamstring curl. Let's do that again. Stomp and corner, V up, stomp and corner, double knee, hamstring curl. Do one more on each leg. Stomp, V step, stomp, double knee, hamstring curl. Let me show it to you one more time. Stomp, V step up, stomp right, double knee, and corner ham curl. So after the stomp, we're going to kick swing. Shuffle rock and the double knees off the back over there. Get ready? Let's try it. Stomp right. Left knee step up. Kick, shuffle, rock back. Double knee exit. Hamstring curl. Let's try it again. Stomp. Knee up. Kick, shuffle, rock back. Double knee off the back and ham curl. Now again, one stomp, V up, kick, shuffle, rock, double knee exit, and hamstring curl. Again, stomp, V on top, kick, shuffle, rock back. Double knee exit, hamstring curl. Gonna stomp, gonna go over the reverse speed and the kick and shuffle. Right over leg. Here we go. Yeah? I'm gonna go myself. Chain. Oh, and the wrong leg. March it out. Right. Corner, corner knee. We can't tell my right left today. Here we go. Try it with me. Stomp over. Reverse knees. Kick. Shuffle rock. Double knee exit. Basic. Basic. Corner, corner knee. Now. Stomp over, reverse knee. Kick, shuffle, rock. Double knee off the back. Two basics. Two corner knees. Do that again, I'll show you the last change. Stomp over, reverse knee. Kick, shuffle, double knee off the back. Basic, basic, corner knee. Stomp over, reverse feet, kick, shuffle, rock, double knee off the back, basic for two, corner knee, try it with me, stomp over, reverse feet, kick, shuffle, rock back and spin, mambo cha-cha, double, revolve, revolve, basic, corner knee. Stomp over, reverse feet, kick, shuffle, rock, spin front, mom on the floor, cha-cha, revolve, basic, corner knee, one more time, stomp over, reverse feet, kick, shuffle, rock, spin front, mambo, cha-cha, revolve, basic, corner knee, stomp over, reverse knee, kick, shuffle, rock, spin front, mambo cha-cha, revolving door, basic, corner knee now, stomp double, walk back tango, stomp the bench, stomp the floor, ham curl. The double stomp's gonna go over. The tango faces front. The stomp bench and floor. And then we'll take the same leg back. And then we'll do the left. Six. Five. Let's try it. Double stomp over, face front tango. Stomp the bench. Stomp the floor. Face the back, hand curl. Let's try it again. Same right leg. Double stomp over, face the back and tango. Stomp the bench. Stomp the floor. Hand curl. Now let's change legs. Repeat or hold. Hand curl. Now for even legs, we gotta have one in the back before we take it around. Six. Get ready. Double stomp the bench. Walk back in tango. Stomp the bench. Stomp or quick pivot if you like. Hamstring curl. The next two, we're going to go around the bench. Double stomp over, face front tango. Stomp the bench. Stomp the floor. Face the back. Ham curl. Get ready. One more time. Double stomp over, face the back. Tango. Stomp the bench, stomp or quick pivot before. Ham curl. Change legs. Repeat or back to the right leg. Single, single. Four, get ready. Shuffle, rock back, spin front, mambo, cha-cha, double stomp over, tango, stomp the bench, stomp the floor, ham curl, let's do just one more, stomp over, reverse speed, kick, shuffle, rock, spin front, mambo, cha-cha, double stomp over, tango. Stomp the bench. Stomp the floor. Ham curl. Stay with the curls. We got one more song. Let me change CDs real quick. Then we'll put them all together. We need more than 5 minutes, I think. And as always, we'll cool it down, stretch it out. March out the floor. Grab a drink if you need to. Let me get started. I'll mark it out, right leg. So as always, all five combos, both directions. The weave, and then we'll stretch it out. On your bench, corner knee right, then left. Six more. The new one's first. Shuffle, stomp over to a quick pivot. Knee box step around. Cha-cha. Stomp. T-mambo, spin front. Up, up, switch on top. Exit, rock back to a knee. Ham curl. Left leg. Get ready. Again. Shuffle, stomp over, quick pivot the floor. Knee box step around. Cha-cha. Stomp it. T-mambo spin. Up, up. Switch your legs on top. Exit. Rock back. Corner knee. Ham curl. Combo two. Pop. Up wide. Shuffle. Stomp down. Stomp and spin to the front. jump over a full pivot off the front. Revolving door. Side. TikTok. Side and up. Camper. I point the wrong side like that. I won't point this time. Left leg. Pump up. Shuffle, stomp you. Stomp and spin in the front. Full stomp over. Pivot. Revolve.
Revolving door, side tick tock, side tap,
shuffle back and spin. Reverse Elvis. Be up. Stomp down. Stomp, turn inside. Stomp over, reverse knees. Kick, shuffle, rock back. Spin front, mambo cha-cha. Double stomp over. Tango. Stomp the bench. Stomp the floor. Corner knees. Nice, screw it up. Let's do that again. I don't want to end that way. Of course, I'll say that and I'll forget more this time. Okay, ready? Shuffle, stomp over, quick pivot. Knee box step. Cha-cha. Stomp. T-Mambo spin. Up, up, split your legs on top. Exit, rock back to a knee. Pump, up wide. Shuffle, stomp down. Stomp, spin backward, front. Stomp over, full pivot off the front. Revolving door. Side. Tick tock. Side tap. Side tap, hold. Up, up, stomp down. Reverse off. Stomp over, stomp the floor. Spin to the end. Box step. One kick. Shuffle, straddle. Back it up, spin. Reverse Elvis. V up. Stomp down. Stomp the corner, turn inside of the floor. Now stomp over, reverse V. Kick, shuffle, rock. Spin front, mambo cha-cha. Double stomp over. Tango. Stomp the bench and floor. Hand curl. Let's do it back on the left. Then cool it down. Let's wait for the beat. Four more. Shuffle, stomp over. Quick pivot. Knee box around. Cha-cha. Stomp. T-Mambo spin. Up, up. Split your legs on top. Exit, rock back to a knee. Pump. Step up wide. Shuffle, stomp down. Stomp and spin. Stomp over. Now full pivot. Off the front. Revolve. Side. Tick tock. Side tap. Side tap hold. Up, up. Stomp down. Reverse up. Stomp over, stomp the floor, spin to the end. Box step. Kick it. Shuffle, straddle down. Shuffle back and spin, we're almost there. Reverse Elvis. V up. Stomp down twice. Exit, stomp and spin, and finally, stomp over, reverse V. Kick, shuffle, rock. Spin front, mambo cha-cha. Double stomp goes over. Tango. Stomp the bench. Stomp the floor. Hand curl. Can you six. Five. When you're ready, toe tap behind the heel. Bring that heart rate back down before we stretch it out. A full hour of stepping. Our warm up was real quick. March it out. As always, walk close to your bench. Heel tap. Right, left. Heel. Let's do one more set. Eight. Six. As always, hamstring stretch first. Heel stays up, straight leg toe up, lean back, supporting the back with one, or both the thighs go as deep as you need to feel a stretch up the back of the leg. Stay there, just a little bit longer. One more inhale, exhale, round the back up. For the same leg quad stretch, balance the same foot. Heel to your glutes as always. Stay together, or add that back stretch, push back in the Shiva, and drop back. find a focal point to keep your balance. Shoulder.